A vase made of silver. It's seen a lot of use and travel, but it has a rough portrait of the prophet. They must have begun trading with the outside. An ancient carving of a pagan god. Perhaps a fertility idol. It's thousands of years old.
God is testing me. I've scavenged weapons and tools enough to survive. The Khan once demanded I learn to draw a bow and fight like one of his soldiers, and I am grateful for that. He gave me his own arrows, made for punching holes in armor. The ice around me provides all I need to drink, but it runs red with blood. The Prophet's army now patrols a dead city. These are not the soldiers who first met us at the city gates. They've been changed somehow. Among them, I can see a man that I myself killed in the battle. The old legends say that those who looked upon the divine source relinquished their very souls to it, attaining immortality. If this is true, I will surely perish here, buried with the secret I was sent to find.
Those banners, the insignia of the Deathless Army?
Before I even held you, I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists, and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time. There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll, but most of the city is still standing. This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle. And those that died after of disease and starvation. Almost there. The Chamber of Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
You don't have much time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
A drinking horn. Not very common in Byzantine culture. This looks like it came from the west, near Kiev. To reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. That weight might work. Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. I'm not strong enough. I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there. I can use that. Just need to get over there somehow. Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there. The rotation on the trebuchet should be enough to pull that rope. The rotation on the trebuchet should be enough to pull that rope. That worked. Now to take out that gate. Almost through. Just one more shot. Buried in the ice before they can invade the main city. Another weight. Well, it worked last time. just need to rotate the crane arm to get that weight into position. That crane looks sturdy enough. Should be able to walk out on it. The siege of Katesh must have lasted for months. This should balance the arm. It's not holding water. That lever on the bucket might close the draining mechanism. Too high. Wait. The weight should move into the right position as the bucket drains. Just a bit higher. Yes, that did it. Archers, got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing. The way is clear. Yeah. carved wooden relief of what looks like the Prophet of Kadesh. It's well-worn and damaged. This isn't made of local timber. Word of the Prophet must have spread.
Ugh!
Anna.
Laura, get down!
Sophia, where are you?
I see you, Laura. We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
Gunner, keep firing!
Thank you, Sophia. Hell of a shot.